beautiful Saturday morning. I gave it about an hour or so to warm up. It's about 35 degrees. Nice thick piece. Thick old tumbled piece. Nice aqua blue. Third time I dropped one today. It's part of a bottle top. It's kind of cool. Too sharp. Yep, needs more time. Ooh, look at that. It's like a bottle bottom. Looks like it was broken recently, but it has some frost to it a little. I'll keep it for now. Oh yeah, look at this. That's a red spot. Wow, that's a big thick old piece. Could be a Coca-Cola bottle. Usually it has some more definition to it. It's definitely old. Too sharp. It's pretty frosted, thicker piece. All right, into the sun. Oh, that feels good. Borderline. Give it more time. Ooh, a bottle top. Ooh, there's a bottle top. Nice one. A couple other. This one needs more time. It's pretty frosted. That's sweet. Sharp piece. Nice little frosted chunk. Look at nice deposit line going here. Slow my roll a little bit. It's pretty frosted. Little mini bottle top. Meh. It's nicely frosted. That's a nice thick piece. Kind of a sky blue, maybe aqua a little bit. It's nice. Ooh, an old tile. I gotta collect a whole bunch of those. Got a little jar going full of tiles. Always like to check the pottery pieces if there's any cool artwork on it or something, I'll keep it. But pretty thick. It's frosted. Of a bottle top. A little guy. Keep that for now. Well, just a little bit. Oh, that's kind of cool. Doesn't look like, oh yeah, I see the plastic in there. It's different. You don't find a lot of jewelry on the beach. It's definitely not silver or anything, but it's probably a real stone. It's kind of cool. It's a keeper. It's a bottle bottom. It's got a little bit of frost to it. Hang on to that. I always wonder where these shells come from. Are there really big clams like that out there? Must be. This kind of cool piece. Huh. Too sharp. It's not bad. What do you think? Does it need more time? I'm gonna hold on to it. Get a couple here. Not bad. Not that one. There. That's a piece of Coke bottle, Coca-Cola. You can see the humps there, and it's definitely the right color. That's cool. Pretty thick green. Not real thick. It's kind of thin. I'll give it more time. This might be campfire. I don't know. The way it's folded over here. Take a closer look at that later. Ooh. That's cool. Could be a Coke bottle too. It's the right color. Got some letters on there. I don't know if you can see that. Deposit. Huh. Small piece of aqua. There's a bunch here. Let's see. One, two, three. Right there. You could do it. Nice.
Made it.
Good job. All right, I'm going up. All right. Small. Little bottle top. Little piece. There's a chunk. This is a top of a jar. You can tell how it would be much larger diameter. It's definitely been in there a while. Give me a little break just to enjoy the scenery. Gorgeous day. Nice little piece.